For the kneeling push press, it's really okay if the toes are tucked under or the top of the foot is down. Whatever's comfortable allows range of motion. You'll have a couple of dumbbells at your shoulders and you'll sit back to the heels. You'll press up and up. Just making sure there's enough tension through the band to really get the hips through and really feel some resistance.